Look at the water. It used to be filled with that algae and scum. It doesn't look very healthy to drink. Our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. I don't remember there being a lake of this size here. Thank you. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Do you remember this place? You want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. Going through your head. I have a bad feeling about this.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to. Thank you. Look at these sewers. Can you believe our people built all this? Look at these sewers. Can you believe our people built all this? This is Kilo Tazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilo Tazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit. You were giving it to the poorest of the poor. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair. Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same. Let's look inside. What are you doing? If someone would have seen you, this was our holy temple. The Yawar Arena. The strongest of the Yanrana would fight against wild beasts. If they survived, they were allowed to join the Sinchi Guard. This was our sanctuary, the golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? Topoi dagger as a boy. How I cherished that dagger. And you were caught. Do you know what you have done? This place was holy. This was the highest form of treason. That has to be why you were cast out of the City of Light. I'm sure of it. Thank you.